Today I will explain why transformer is rated in KVA, not in kilowatt. Here I have shown one transformer. This is primary, this is secondary. This transformer has two loads. One is resistive load, another is inductive, L loads. Resistive load power is indicated by kilowatt that I have shown here. Inductive load power is indicated by KVAR. This is reactive power that is written here, KVAR, this one. And total power, this plus this, vector addition is this, KVA. So here, not only kilowatt power is flowing, both power are flowing. So because KVA power is flowing in this, not only kilowatt, so transformer is rated in KVA, not in kilowatt. It is not necessary to write K. It may be VA only. Suppose power is less here, then kilowatt will become watt, KVAR will become VAR, and KVA will become VA. If load is very high, our transformer is very big, then kilo becomes mega. This load kilowatt will become megawatt. KVAR will become MVAR and KVA will become MVA. So this transformer can be rated in MVA, in KVA or VA depending upon the size of this transformer, not in only kilowatt. Here I have shown only one load, inductive, no resistive load. So kilowatt is zero and power flowing in this inductor is KVAR, reactive power. Same power will flow here and is called KVA. Here in this case, KVA and KVAR both will be equal. Now you see, even kilowatt is zero, still KVA power is flowing in this. So transformer is rated in KVA, not in kilowatt. Here I have connected only one capacitive load, no resistive load. So kilowatt is not there, only reactive power KVR is flowing. The same power will flow here also like this. So KVA and KVR will be equal here and this KVA power will flow in the transformer. So here you see kilowatt is not there, still KVA power is flowing. So transformer is rated for KVA, not in kilowatt. Today we will close here itself.